Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter.
What's happening? It's breathing from the dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why doesn't she turn back?
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
A look to see.
Why isn't she focusing?
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there.
Burns for life. Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves in the heat. But she's not stopping. Mist and fog. The old fool was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
There's no doubt about
He's
it.
Lost.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead. But his soul is in Helheim. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to lay him to rest. He's dead. He's already dead.
She can save him.
There's nothing she can do. She thinks she's going to save him. She's
the bridge to Helheim. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea. Gods dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them. Don't listen. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen. I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. Liar. An old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
I guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate. It's near. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind?
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people pay a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela.
Herself, the half-rotten goddess that walks over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Shut up!
vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not real.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn, spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Hela, to Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
Which will she choose first?
One of them will kill her, I know it.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?